This election isn't about a hotel.
False. Yes on Prop 1 will stop the taxpayer-owned hotel. If the hotel was a good deal, private investors would develop it. But it will lose money and raise taxes. Dallas taxpayers already face a budget shortfall and recession. So don't be misled by politicians who want to put taxpayers on the hook for a $500 million hotel. Vote yes on Prop 1. Voting yes is a vote against the taxpayer-owned hotel.